Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This video will guide you on how to deploy an Angular project with Docker effectively. Docker is a containerization tool that helps with CI/CD and simplifies the development setup. Let's get started. First, we need to download Docker Desktop. I'm using Windows 11 OS. If you want a video or need help with issues on Mac or Linux, let me know in the comments. We can search for Docker Desktop for Windows. Here, we can see the platform options. I'll select Windows and download it. Now, let's install Docker Desktop. It will take a few seconds to complete the setup. After restarting Docker, we need to sign in with our email ID and answer a few optional questions. Docker Desktop runs a Linux-based virtual machine. Now, we can open the terminal and check Docker commands. It might take some time to complete the setup, but once done, we can see the response of Docker info. Currently, there are no images or containers until we create them. We can start from scratch, so I will create a new Angular project to help beginners understand. I just created a new folder and then generated an Angular project using the ng new command in the terminal. Let me open it in VS Code for a graphical view to make it easier to understand. Now, we can access the terminal through the VS Code IDE. Let's check if the created Angular app is working properly. Okay, it is launching on the default Angular port 4200. Now, we can start creating a Dockerfile configuration for the Angular project. We can start writing a query. First, we need to choose a base image. The Docker Hub website provides various images for this. We can open Docker Hub and find a node image to run the Angular project. There are many node images available, we can select the official node image. We use the from keyword followed by the base image node. We can use node alpine instead of node because it is lightweight. Then, we can create a working directory with any name. I will name it /app. Next, we need to copy the project files to the working directory. Here, I will use the .. symbol, which denotes all files from the project. Then, we need to install the Angular dependencies. Then, npm install will install the required node packages listed in the package.json file. Then, we need to provide a terminal command to run the Angular app using ng-serve. VS Code suggests the Docker extension, so we can install it if needed. After installing the Docker extension, we can see it in the left menu. Now, we can generate a Docker image using the Docker build command. Now, we can see the generated image named AngularAppImage. Now, we should generate container for this image using run command. We can now run the Docker image using the Docker run command, mapping the default port 4200 to a custom port 4201. Now, the container has been created on the custom port 4201. So, we can open the browser and check localhost 4201. Now, it has successfully launched through Docker. Let's make changes to the Angular code and then rebuild it. If we want the changes to reflect in the browser, we need to stop the container and restart it. I hope you got a basic understanding of how to run an Angular project with Docker. I will be posting videos on Java full stack with Docker Compose and Podman. If you liked this video, support me by liking and subscribing. If you're interested in joining my professional training, contact me via WhatsApp or email.